Sisters Surveillance, I want to say thank you for the shout out. Lately things are getting in my mind so much all the time. Life is like going crazy in this place. Just sitting here riding on the way. I feel like there's so much to do but no motivation to do it. Most of the time it's a life choice. Everybody's yelling on the sign, it's a choice. So it's a lot of things are coming up from the past, making it like it all lasts. Feeling like we're judging all, not just even from the court system. It's just like from everyone around. It is trying to tell people who are round. Trying to ask for the help, but they don't want to give it. They just feel like they're such a self-centered person. I'm normally one who will help anyone else. But like it, don't get it in return. Just sitting on your burn. I'll be zagging on the sun. It's a sign of their concern. Just sitting for return. Don't sit and watch it burn. I'll be sitting on the fence. It's a burden on the cell. Yeah, sit and watch it burn down. That is all it got. Part of the passes down. It can't get it back around. I'm just living it for mistakes of someone else. Girl, paying for it. Crying about it, dying about it. Everybody knows. Feeling like my people might not hurt me though. I just don't live. See, I was like, why can't we turn that around? Round. Yeah. So many people burn their bridges, but I sit there and still try to be forgiven. Yeah, I still try to forgive them.